Parajubaea torallyi, Wikipedia article audio. Parajubaea torallyi, commonly known as the palma de Pasobaya or Bolivian mountain coconut, is a species of evergreen flowering plant of genus Parajubaea, in the Ericaceae family, closely related to the coconut palm in the tribe Cocosii. Description. It is endemic to Bolivia, where it grows in dry forests on steep rocky slopes at 2,400–3,400 meters in altitude. It is cultivated for its stunning ornamental properties united to its cold hardiness. In cultivation, it prefers a mild or cool climate without extremes of temperature and a neutral to acidic soil, and it tolerates droughts but not excess of water. It is now an endangered species, threatened by habitat loss. Parajubaea torallyi can be over 13 meters in height. It can withstand temperatures of minus 13 degrees Celsius. The fruits, or cocos, grow 5–10 cm in diameter in clusters weighing up to 15 kilograms. Parajubaea torallyi. Parajubaea torallyi.